Hey, Lipsters, how y'all doing today? Y'all see me in the kitchen, so y'all already know what time it is. I'm gonna be whooping up a little something, a little challenge, whatever I have in the kitchen. You know, sometimes you just wanna go out and buy some food, or you know, you have a taste. I got food at the house, so we will be finding things and throwing them together. All right, so before y'all do anything else, stop, like, share, subscribe, hit that notification bell in the corner there so you guys can see all my videos and keep on up with all the other Lipsters. So subscribe, share with somebody who you may think that would like this video. All right, enough of that. So y'all, I'm really making a hodgepodge meal and I love these meals, just anything into the pot. So I have some turkey sausage, onion, yellow rice, butter, garbanzo beans, and if you guys checked out my other video, I did go to the garden the other day, so I have some kale that I will be using, and some green onion, and oh, some tomatoes. I won't use the green tomatoes, I'll use the red tomatoes, but I gotta go through this bag to get it off. And could you eat rosemary? I don't know. Oh, I got some basil in here. Basil. So we just gonna go through this and just make a one pot type of meal here. All right, so I had to get my handy dandy rice maker here. Y'all, I could cook everything but rice. I don't understand. So yeah, I am going to measure out some rice real quick. Just a little bit. And I will be just probably adding that into this one pot shop. Well, I'm gonna call it a two pot shop because we're doing the rice in a separate pot, but shh, ain't nobody gotta know that. So I'm gonna do probably a couple scoops of the rice here. Let me get some water. So how have you guys' days been going? Mine has been very nice. We're still doing virtual services, so you know, if you want to join me, I'll put the information in the description and you can join me on another Sunday. So I put my yellow rice in my handy dandy rice cooker. Ooh, that almost came out. Let that start doing its thing. And I'm gonna move some stuff out the way because I got no room over in here. Okay, so let that do its thing. And I'm gonna move you guys a little bit closer to me. All right. Yeah. Okay. So I need to cut up this meat. I got some Turkish sausage in here. And I'm gonna be putting all this in my Instapot. So, you know, everything is gonna go in there. So I'm just gonna chop this up, you know, bite-sized. And let me move the camera around so y'all can see what I'm doing. All right, I think that's a better view for y'all to see me. So I'm just going to cut up my turkey sausage here, you know, about this size. Chop that up. And this will be the only meat in this recipe. I just need more protein, so I'm just like, I like sausage. I was looking at the pork sausage, but I'm like, turkey sausage is where it's at. So I actually may cut this up a little bit smaller because, you know, it's gonna be pretty big. So I'm actually gonna cut it up into like fours like that. Yeah, I got my brandy going on. I love me some brandy. So if found this little mix. She did like a little mini concert during the pandemic, and it's pretty nice. It takes me back. So I'm gonna just cut this up, and I am going to throw that in the Instapot. Y'all like the Instapot? I don't know where I've been. Probably living under a rock before Instapot. Like, you could cook everything in here. You could steam stuff. You could, make soups, stews, chili, poultry, rice. You know, if I wasn't doing all this together, I would have put the rice in there. But, you know, I want to incorporate all the flavors, so I'm gonna keep it in there for quite some time. This will actually be my first time using the soup setting on this, so I'm excited. All right, so let's cut. There's a couple more of these pieces here. Oh, I'm like really missing some of these pieces. Like, girl, get it together. Okay. So cut, cut, cut. All right. Whew, y'all, I am pretty tired. It's Sunday, and I had a pretty busy weekend. It was jam-packed, but it was fun. Got to hang out with my friends. Got to see some out-of-town friends. Did some community service, exercise, so it was good. So here is the chopped up product. I don't know if y'all can see my Instapot, but I love it. The best investment I've ever made. I was looking for this knife, and it was on top of the Instapot. Like, now I know where it is. All right, I'm just gonna put that in the pot there. Also have the kale here that I did get from the garden yesterday, and I'm just gonna rip it and kind of like tear it. Kale scared the heck out of me. She wanna get on the camera, but oh, she over there eating, being greedy as always. That's my little baby cat, y'all. But I already washed this off the screen, y'all. Don't be like, this girl is taking stuff fresh, straight from the garden and not cleaning stuff. Yes, I did wash it. And yeah, I'm just gonna rip that, throw that in the pot here. There was so much kale out there. So I was like, I could either make a salad or I could, I don't know what else I was going to do with it. Put it on a sandwich. Sometimes I like them on my sandwiches. Okay, now, ooh! the rice cooker is getting a little warm over here, and I got a little bit too close. Y'all know I'm accident prone, y'all, so. Yeah. So I'm putting a lot in here because you know how vegetables do, they cook down. So, I'm just putting a lot in here, just kind of ripping it, rip, 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 yeah, so, okay, oh yeah, so I'm just like, why am I so tired today? Yeah, literally woke up super early, and hung out with Melissa like literally all day. We first went walking and braved the rain. Like, it was raining for probably like the first 30 minutes of our walk, and it kind of like showered here and there during the walk. We got a little bit over 3 miles in. That was nice. Then she treated me to breakfast, and we went over to the community garden. This is where I got these vegetables here. And when we got there, Brittany showed up, so that was nice to see Brittany for a little bit. And after that, we of course came back, cleaned the vegetables, and we got ready to go out to have lunch, because your girl's always hungry. Then we went to the backpack bash. You know, the kids are going back to school, so, you know, we had to help out the kids in the community. So that was really fun. They gave out, I believe, over 500 backpacks, if I'm not mistaken. But the kids were just so cute, all excited for school. Like, I remember I used to like lay out my first day outfit, like thinking I was gonna be fly and stuff. Who was I kidding? I was never the popular person in my head. I was, but I wasn't that cool, y'all. Okay, so now I'm just gonna throw the basil leaves in there for flavor, and I'll take those out after. All right, and then I have my green onion, and I'm just going to cut off the end there. Oh, so I'm gonna put green onion and white onion in this. So it's gonna be definitely flavorful, and that is my goal. Oh, and then after the backpack, we went out to dinner. Well, I don't know, lunch, whatever. And we just caught up and had fun, got to whip it up with GC. He is amazing, y'all. He does so much for the community. It was nice seeing you, bro. But after that, came back, got cute. J-Rod Reviews and I went out on a little date. It was so nice. We went to one of my favorite spots now, and it was just so nice. The food was amazing, and I was like, I just be saying stuff, y'all. So the food was really good. So I was like, oh man, I don't know how these restaurants make their food taste so good. I think I'm gonna cut like half of the onion. So I was like, yeah, I don't know how the restaurants make their food taste so good. Ooh. And I was like, yeah, you know, one day I'm gonna be able to cook this good, and you know, do my foods taste good? He was like, nah. I was like, well, dang. But oh my goodness. Okay, so I like my onions big. I'm gonna throw that in the pot there. All right, I think that's enough onion. What y'all think? Ooh. Okay, I need to rinse out my eyes because they're really watering. Yeah, I'll be right back. Whew. All right, y'all. I had to rinse out my eyes because that onion was strong. That is something I have to learn about cutting onion. So I forgot that I had some chicken broth. This will be the base, and it is like kind of partly frozen. I don't know what's going on with my refrigerator right now, but put that in there as much as I can because a lot of it is still frozen. So I'll just kind of run some warm water over it. Y'all hear it? It's like a big old block of ice in there. Okay, I'm gonna put this over here. But for the time being, I will add some mojito sauce for more flavor. Okay, I have my garbanzo beans. But yeah, back to the story. Yeah, James, this is for you because you say that that restaurant's food and seasoning was so much better than mine. I'm gonna prove you wrong. No, all in good fun. We just be joking with each other. But the food was really nice. We had a really fun time, you know, cracking jokes with the waitresses. You know, we always have a good time when we hang. So thanks, James. All right, so I got everything in the pot now. let me take y'all and have y'all look at it. Ooh, doesn't that look good? All right, so let's move some stuff out the way. I do have my seasonings here. I'm going to use some adobo seasoning. I'm going to season generously because it's a lot of stuff in here. What else? I'm going to use vegan chickenless seasoning. I need to actually buy more seasoning, y'all, because I use a lot of seasoning and I really don't replenish it. Like, I was looking for my Himalayan pink salt and I think I used it all when Calvin and I did the watermelon challenge. So I need to actually do that. But you know, this is everything that I have in the house now. So I got some garlic powder. That's pretty low. And you know what? I can put garlic in here too. I know I have some garlic. All right, that is the end of that. Black pepper. Make sure I had it on the right side because the girl be messing up over here. I have some complete seasoning. I think that's all I'm going to use. Oh, but I am going to put a lot of butter. All right, let's use this side. Yeah, you know, butter makes everything taste good. All right. Oh, I lied. So I have some leftover seasoning from something I did not cook. This is smoked paprika and garlic blend. That sounds so good. We're just gonna put that in there. Mmm, that smells good. It's a nice, pretty brown color too. And then I was gonna use some jerk spice, but I'll save that for later. Okay. So now I am going to stir this all together. Get it all up in there. Y'all, this is gonna be so good. I'm ready to eat this now. Okay. Got the chickpeas or garbanzo beans, whatever you wanna call it. I got the kale, the turkey sausage, the onions, the yellow onions, and the green onions, and the seasoning. And we are going to let the Instapot do the rest, so. Oh, first I gotta plug it up. Duh. Plug this up. Alright, that's pretty cool, y'all. Makes noises and everything. So let me turn this around so y'all can see. Alright, here's my Instapot. I am going to put it on the soup broth setting. I don't wanna let it go for a while, so you think an hour is too long? So like 50 minutes and you know it's going to do its thing. All right, I will see you guys in 50 minutes and I will let you know the outcome with the rice. Bye. Y'all, I don't know what I was thinking. I did not add water, so I added some water, but I also add more seasoning since it will be diluted. Y'all, so I don't know what I was doing. I completely forgot that I had eggplant, peppers, and tomatoes from the garden. So let me go ahead and chop those up. I've already rinsed them off camera. Chop these up. And this is already cooking, so I'm just gonna like open the pot real quick and throw it in there. I just be getting so excited when I get to cook with y'all that I forget to do some things. All right, so I am chopping these up pretty thickly. I got a lot of things in the garden yesterday. If you haven't seen that video, go and check it out. It's one of my last videos. So I got that. The tomatoes, I'm just gonna leave whole. And I got my eggplant here. Look how cute! so cute. All right. So I'm going to cut the skin off. Yep. Okay. That's as much as I can. I don't have to get all of it off. Slice. Eggplant. Just kind of chop them up the same way as I did the sausages. Okay. Probably need a bigger plate than this. But we're gonna make it work. Alright. By how this garden is doing. Like, we just started our little plot. What was it? Like, a couple months ago. And the tomatoes are growing. Every time I go, there's so many more tomatoes. And I love tomatoes. Like, I could eat those all the time, y'all. Like, funny story is, I would eat tomatoes all the time. So I had like a red pigment on my hand. I mean, I don't know, it's still kind of red. But anyways, I had too much acid in my body from all the tomatoes. Like, I would make tomato sandwiches. I would have tomato sauce. I would have, you know, pizza. So I was just getting so much, you know, acid. Oh, and then I was doing the carrots too, so I had to cut back on that for a while. So kind of dice them up like that. So I got to get this. Okay, so I can still open it. It still hasn't warmed up all the way yet. So throw that in the pot. Ooh, that smells so good, y'all. All right, so I ended up adding more water, more seasoning. Because, yeah. Okay. Don't talk to me. Soup. And the rice is finished, so I'm gonna bring you guys over here, and we are going to try out the rice. Ooh. All right, let's move the rice over here. Pull that because it burns pretty quickly. Ooh, look how nice. Yes. All right, let me just get a little bit. Okay. Really good, y'all. The steam like got in my throat, like the back of my throat. Oh. I'm done again. I'm gonna let the rice cool. And I will see you guys in about 40 minutes. Okay, everything is finished cooking. I am ready to eat now. So let's get my bowl. First, I am going to add my rice to the bowl as a base here. Oh, you guys, I'm so hungry. It smells amazing. Let's get like a little bit at the bottom there. Okay. Now I am going to open up the top. Oh man, this looks so good, y'all. Let me turn the camera around. Ooh, look at that juicy goodness. Yes. Oh man, that is a colorful palette right there. Let's get into it. Woo! Okay. Now we are going to, ooh, let me get some eggplant. Yes. Eggplant. Some kale. Some some tomatoes, some turkey sausage, some onions. Yes. Y'all, this smells so good. Oh, I got some banana peppers in here too. Wow. I want some of the juices too. So let me just, oh yeah, the chickpeas. Yes, I really did this, y'all. Okay, let me get some more of the liquid here. Okay, should be using a bigger spoon, but oh well. Okay. All right, then I am going to flip. All right, so I am going to put some green onions on top to make it look pretty. As y'all know, I love onions. And I will go to the table to eat. All right, so I am ready to eat. Mmm, this smells so good. Okay, I got some rice, got some chickpeas, some eggplant. Okay. Y'all, this is so good. And it's gonna be even better tomorrow. Y'all, it just tastes so fresh. Like, literally everything but the sausage and the rice are from the garden. Man, this is so good. I can't get over it. Like, I'm eating from Mother Earth. Thank you, Lord, for the food that I'm eating. So good. So, Melissa and I, we were talking about doing like clean eating and doing a liver cleanse. So she's going to be sending me some information, and we're going to be doing that for the next 2 weeks. So I'll let you guys know how that's going. And also, Melissa is running a special. You will get $10 off if you are fully vaccinated. She is a massage therapist. She is a woman of many hats. I mean, she is a physical trainer. Physical trainer, massage therapist, a musician. Oh my goodness, she is an amazing musician. She writes her music, sings her music, composes. I mean, the girl is awesome. So check her out, Proactive Massage. I will put her information also in the description. So if you were vaccinated, go ahead and get your $10 off. And if you are not vaccinated, what are you waiting on? Get it done, unless you have health issues. So I'll be enjoying my dinner. Bye, Lucy. Y'all cannot hear me. Sorry. I gotta say it properly. Bye, Lipstairs.